The learning just comes to life for them.
It's like really, really cool. Like, I feel like I'm actually there.
My favorite was a sperm whale getting attacked by a squid.
It's amazing when they put those goggles up to their face, the oohs and ahs of that first moment of when they're feeling like they're teleported, as one kid said, to that virtual field trip.
You see, if I put on a virtual reality headset, it would be like I'm just in the real world.
It was really surreal. I felt like it was actually there. It was really nice.
Ooh, guys, check this out!
I've never done this before, and I'm really excited about it. I think that it's a great way to get the students much more engaged and to get me engaged as well.
Oh, have you guys looked up?
You have to get an app and you can put a phone in them, and then you click on the app and then you looks like you're actually somewhere else, but you really stay where you are.
It was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Very user friendly.
We have our anglerfish.
There's the text that the teacher can narrate, and there's different spots on the image that we can point to and direct their attention to and teach them. So it's not just a fun thing, it's really a learning experience.
To make science research real for the students, it's not just facts in the books, is really powerful.
Well, a book, you just flip through pages and it can get boring, but with this you can interact and move around and you see a bunch of different things instead of staring at one picture.
That's trippy.
What I love about the program with Cellcom is that schools have the opportunity to kind of test it out, test the waters, to see, is this worth the investment? And I think from our 2 weeks with the virtual reality kit, it's proven that it is absolutely worth the investment, and we're excited to explore that. It was just validation that this is the right tool.
I really want to learn about more things in VR.